From the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in Central Falls now, where a $250,000 grant will help address blight in the city. Attorney General Peter Kilmartin and Mayor James Diosa announced the grant today. The funds are through the National Mortgage Settlement. They'll help the city identify and remediate vacant and abandoned properties, launch a foreclosure education program, and create strategies to prevent foreclosure.